We're getting some breaking news in here at 6. Atlanta police confirming to us that they're investigating an apparent murder-suicide at a condo in Buckhead. This happened on Lakeside Drive, which has the same address as the Grand View at Buckhead Heights. Atlanta police say they found two people with gunshot wounds and believe one of the victims shot the other before shooting themselves. Right now, police are saying they do not believe anyone else was injured.